Alleluia is an important word in the Catholic religion. It really means to rejoice. You wouldn't expect to hear that word in Haiti today, but these people sang it so loud the heavens must have heard.
My message is a message of the faith, to rebuild this country, this faith in Haiti. It's very important we live in the faith.
Father Eric Toussaint held Mass in an alley behind the cathedral, which was destroyed Tuesday. It was a much smaller group than usual, but Father Toussaint says it was still good for everyone to see each other.
Yes, I'm very happy to receive again my parishioners after 4 days.
Some came to thank God they survived. Others came to beg him for help.
I don't have house, I don't have anything, I don't have food. I don't have water to drink. That's why I asked to Jesus. He's supposed to change my life.
Most Haitians are Catholic. Some say the number is as high as 80%. But there's another religion in Haiti that dominates too. Most Catholics and the few Protestants here also practice voodoo.
I don't pray because of there was an earthquake. I was praying before the earthquake, during the earthquake, and after the earthquake.
Richard Morse owns the Olufsen Hotel in Port-au-Prince. His mother was a voodoo priestess, and he practices. Morse also says voodoo is misunderstood.
People always try and create the illusion that voodoo is about sorcery. People try and create the illusion that voodoo is about black magic and putting a spell on someone and making a doll representing someone and putting pins and needles in it. That's sorcery, that's not religion.
Regardless of which religion one may be, there is certainly plenty for anyone to pray for here. Rich Matthews, The Associated Press, Port-au-Prince, Haiti.